1 Auto Sync version from Google Play and App Store. First, we need to get the application id for Android or bundle id for iOS. The system will automatically update the new version on Google Play and the App Store. Set the auto update interval in minutes, hours, weeks, or months. Feature 2, manual create new version update.